Hello, this is AJ and this is the best vibe. If you're new here, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button. Up until last year, Chinese competition was primarily restricted to the under $400 to $500 price range phone, and Samsung A series is one of the rare few branded options for mid-range buyers. That's not the case anymore. Brands like Oppo and Vivo are pushing competent alternatives in the mid-range segment, and on the other hand, the likes of Xiaomi, Nokia and Asus are pushing very lucrative devices online. Samsung is naturally stepping up its game, and the Galaxy A7 2018 launch price range of this phone, as I already mentioned, it is under €400, that is $450 to $500, and in Indian money that would be $23,499. Let's talk a little bit more about this lovely looking gorgeous phone. Display Super AMOLED Captive Touch Screen 16M color, size 6.0 inch, that is 6 inch, 91.4 cm², 47.4% skin to body ratio, resolution 1080x2020 pixel, that is 411 ppi, density not so much heavy, multi-touch yes, protection coating Gorilla Glass. Platform OS Android 8.0 Oreo, chipset Exynos 7885 octa-core, CPU octa-core, GPU Mali G71, memory it has card slot, internal memory it could have 128GB of version with 4 to 6GB of RAM, or 64GB of version, 4GB of RAM. It has triple camera at the back side, it looks insane. The main camera 24MP, after that 8MP, and the last one with 5MP depth sensor. Okay, selfie camera only one, 24MP, insane camera. The battery picture of this phone, Leon 3300mAh, that is in average in this category. If you like our video, please subscribe to our channel, that is the best vibe, and please hit the bell button for further notification. If you like this segment, please give us a like. Take care, till then, bye bye.